today you have 900, as you and I talk, maybe another university is being created somewhere. So it's that pace. Our GER, which I explained to, is in numbers about 24. We would like to see society, government, everybody, funder would like to see to at least 35, which is the number with Brazil or South Africa. Should that happen, we have to expand our system to another 25%, which means, and it has been said before, Sam Petrona, the commission said that we need at least 1,500 universities. So the system is expanding. Any system that expanded the pace at which we expanded will have very high entropy. And the question that you have in mind, or question that we have to deal with, all of us deal with, is this high entropy of expansion. So therefore, the quality, we have a huge number. We have 3.6 crore students in higher education now, and this number is increasing. The gap between demand and availability is still huge. So this will expand regardless, whether you like it or not, whether it's good, bad or good, it will expand. And it should expand. In this, then, there's a question of quality. Can we maintain quality? So there are a lot of contradiction, and I try to deal that with question answer. Indian higher education system is as more complex than any system that I know. We have six kind of universities: central university, state university, state private university. Similarly, when you come to colleges, there are constituent colleges, affiliated colleges, private colleges, and then you have regulator. You have 16 councils, you have UGC. So whichever side you look at, if you sit with us and try to look at the system, it's a huge, I wouldn't say mess, it's simply very complex. We have to make sense out of it. Do we do well? Do we do very badly? I think we can judge, we can criticize ourselves. But from where I see, I went to Delhi University from a government school. I hardly spoke any English at that time, but government school didn't teach you. Probably they still didn't teach you how to converse in English. And a lot of people slipped through my own hands, personal hands of past 30 years. Outstanding kids. In fact, there was a joke in America about 20 years back, if 10 Indians have signed for a course in MIT and Harvard, nobody else wanted to join them because the top position will be gobbled by these kids from IIT. And that hasn't changed. So the scholars that have gone from the same lousy, not so good system in school, very bad university system, have done outstandingly well. So there's something inherently extremely good about, if not the system, about the generation that we produce. So that need to be celebrated, to my mind. Then there's a lot of discussion about the quality, and then the regulator does its job or not. So there's a UGC, there's a talk about, and the last 2 years you must have seen so much in the newspaper you probably wouldn't have seen in the last 20 years. Government imprint on higher education is reduced to 30%. Government is aware of it. That said, some of the best institutions in the country even today, and you are some of your parents, you are students here, government-run institutions still do extremely well for the money that we spend. So you have IITs and ICERs and NITs, central universities, state universities, and so on. Personally, I think for the money, they do an amazing good job. We spent very little money on higher education. You can add health to it if you like, but we are focused on higher education. What is happening in Delhi? Delhi has private university, Delhi has state university, Delhi has central university, Delhi has institution of eminence. So this is extremely good mirror for what might be happening. Till 1998-99, it did not even cover a single university. Till yesterday, it was your sweet will as a university whether you went to NAAC for assessment or not. For the past 2 years, government has made it mandatory for every institution to go to NAAC for assessment. NAAC tells you about how to have internal quality assessment. You should have a cell, you should look at yourself more critically in comparison with others and in isolation from others and so on. NIRF, which is National Institutional Ranking Framework, so there was a lot of jostling about NIRF, that none of Indian university were in top 250 or even except for in one of the lists, which is QS ranking system, where IIT Delhi, Indian Institute of Science, and some of the science institutions were there. But if you look at central university like BHU, Delhi University, or state university like Jadavpur, Baroda, or the outstanding university, on the parameter that I would like to choose a university ranking, were nowhere. So it was thought that at least let's have a national ranking framework. So the argument for national ranking framework is, since now internet is available, public would be able to see which are the good universities. That argument doesn't go very well with me, but anyway, that was the argument. What it has done, not intended, but what it has done, and I think I'm absolutely delighted about it, the institution for now, for the first time, are beginning to keep records of what they've done. Trust me, a lot of good universities did not even know what was being published, how many books were published from by the faculty. So if you ask me what national ranking framework has finally managed to achieve, of course it has a lot of criticism of it, but it hasn't matured. This is only third year of ranking framework. From this year, all the government funded, partially or fully institution must come to NIRF. And since internet is available, even if they don't, right now when I say come to NIRF, you had to send your data. But I think from next year, you don't have to send your data. It will be done like you do for Times ranking or QS ranking or Shanghai ranking. So these things are possible. The most positive thing came out of the university, institutions started looking at themselves in comparison and in isolation. So these are some of the, there you must have heard things about HEFA, higher education funding agencies and so on. These are multi-layer. If you want me to tell more about it, I'll be happy to do so in question answers.